I remember at 14 and dropping out of high school. I started playing guitar in some various rock bands. I did that for almost 10 years. I decided I'm gonna go back to school, wanted to be a lawyer. Kinda always wanted to be a lawyer. I go back as a mature student to Laurier and I did 2 years there. Then off to Western. I got into Western after my second year at Laurier. So I think I'm one of the unique people that is a high school dropout, university dropout, and yet I do have an actual law degree. My name is Brian Cameron. I'm a partner at Oatley Vigmond. I always kind of wanted the job because I used to watch Perry Mason with my mother on the couch when I was 4 or 5 years old. It's one of my earliest childhood memories. I get to help people. You get that satisfaction. That's what the job is. It's all it is. You're not representing a person based on a theory of law. You're representing a person based on something bad has happened in their life and they need your help. What's special about Oatley Vigmond is that over years of hard work, hard ethical work, is that the people in our business respect us. Inside, I'm still a 19-year-old guitar player. I still think the same way. That level of commitment between being a musician and a lawyer is very identical. What I love about personal injury laws is I tell stories about people who have been injured, have their life altered, and I get to help.